Thank you for playing.
Thomas Brush presents.
Tier Zoo is a fucking YouTube channel where a guy talks about zoology as if it was like a fucking MMORPG. Talks about builds.
Are you free?
It's so good. It's so strong.
Aw, game for Kelsey. It'd be a shame if that relationship didn't work out and it's just like, just a sad reminder now.
Huh, I can't hear ourselves.
I can hear me.
I can not hear me.
Weeping may stay for the night, but rejoicing comes in the morning. What does that mean? I mean, if I go to sleep sad, I don't necessarily wake up happy.
I do.
Shut up.
It's more like a meditation thing. Oh, it's because my headphones are plugged in.
God damn you, Brian.
Wake up, Daddy.
Oh my god. Did we play this once?
No. We absolutely did
not. We played a game on a train like this, didn't we?
Killer is dead.
Or am I thinking Game Grumps? No.
For the love of God, we're not Game Grumps. Jesus Christ. I'd rather die.
But they had Dan Harmon on their show.
Yes, so did fucking Matt. He wanted to Game Theory.
Yeah, but he sounded really, like, really begrudgingly on that
show. Yeah, why would he be on that show if he didn't want to be? Oh, Dad, you're sleepwalking.
How come our kids, like, friggin'... What does that look like to me? It looks like Mr. You know Mr. Bill? You remember Mr. Bill?
Oh, no!
Yeah! There's a reference nobody's gonna get.
I think some people know about Mr. Bill.
He had one commercial and like an insurance one appearance in an insurance commercial, and I doubt anybody knew he was a character.
No, I thought he was a thing from the thing.
No, she looks at the Jack in the Box logo. That's what I'm thinking of.
Fuck, you're super right. Okay, I gotta turn us up.
Is she a seal?
Do I have to turn us down or up?
How come we don't have a choice in whether we smell smoke or not?
Because you do.
Well, what if I don't fucking smell. I smell my nasty ass burp right
there's
now.
There's voice acting.
Okay.
Nah, okay. I'm gonna deal with that. You're silly. No! Not silly!
Kick her ass! She's just running on that sofa, dude. That's not good, like, indoor behavior.
It's a mirror, Sherlock.
No shit! Oh, wait,
it's
I can't.
So dusty, I can barely see your face.
So your daughter's just narrating your life for you?
Spooky. Am I never gonna talk?
Nope. You're one of those dads.
We look like buddy ghosts.
Did I ever tell you about that dream I had?
About which dream?
Having a kid.
Sorry, yes? It like really actually hurts.
Do you just want water?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm going to see this through.
This is either a good decision or I'm going to die.
Boob?
Okay.
I'm sorry, what?
So before I go forward, I just want to tell everyone about a really weird story. So I hate kids. I think it's pretty known how much I hate kids.
That's not even like a controversial opinion, I don't think.
I had a dream where I had a kid. And I woke up like in a cold sweat going, "Where's my daughter?"
Oh, I think you told me about that.
Yeah.
It was like a Rick and Morty Roy moment.
Yeah, it totally was. And I woke up going, "Where's my daughter?" And I was depressed for like 3 days.
Wait, 3 days? Jesus
Christ.
It
was bad. I also had
How long
depression.
Was your dream life?
Oh, it was years.
Were you on like new medication or something?
What's that, Daddy?
It's a drop.
This is opium.
It looks like a frozen drop of...
poop?
Dark?
Oil?
Oh!
You're not going to die if you fall, I'm pretty sure.
I didn't think I was going to go forward.
This looks just like another game. I don't remember the game. Oh, wow. That was interesting. It kind of gives me a little bit, not a lot of, by the way, a little bit of, what was it, Child of Light? What's that Ubisoft JRPG?
Child of Light.
Child of Light.
Oh, it's George, the demon dog.
Give me
dog.
That kind of vibe. Oh!
Okay.
Take dog. Hashtag take dog. Free dog 2017.
There's no short hopping. Okay.
Why would there be short hopping?
I feel like games should just have... Not
KOF
necessarily short hopping, but like being able to choose your jump height, but if you tap versus hold.
Alright. Why don't you just free dog?
There's no option.
There's the free dog option.
Oh.
Probably smell the crisp crumbs in your jacket.
Give him the crisp crumbs in your jacket.
I don't think it's very nice to torment him like that.
Leave him. Her name is No?
I think it's Bo.
It's still very much like an N.
Georgie likes lion's heart crisps.
from Martin's Grocery.
Is this important lore? Kind.
Maybe.
There's beef chips?
Oh, yeah.
That's a thing.
Dude, I have... That's actually a Filipino thing, too.
What?
Yeah. Beef and cheddar chips? Fucking clover beef and cheddar
chips.
That
sounds kind of good, actually.
If you ever go to an Asian place, see if you can get clover beef and cheddar chips. They're fucking killer.
Why you gotta keep breaking that shit, dude? Come on now. Brian. Brian, come on, man. Are you... Man, okay, you know, is she telling me to clean up after myself? Because I feel like this is just a strange role reversal. Oh, is the mom dead? How can you look like Zuko? You see that?
Oh, I can do it. Hold on.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Brian, what are you doing?
I don't know. I'm trying to get the cross to go upside down to be a devil thing. But this is way harder to do than I thought.
Brian, there you go. Congrats,
yeah.
You did it. You inverted the cross. What
oh,
is this?
These must
oh,
be like relics
items.
You can collect.
Yeah.
But you can.
You can
oh, let's get
it.
A spoiler. Can
oh.
We get a shape that might be interesting?
Oh, that's just a flask?
A flask?
Yay. Who's that Pokemon?
Oh, it's a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
One of my favorite Yu-Gi-Oh cards of all time is Mobius the Frost Monarch.
That's a good card. Do you know they actually made a Monarch subtype?
Yeah, I found that out, and that's what got me back in the game, or at least wanted to learn about it again.
It was tier 1 for, like, a long time.
Is that good?
Like, high-level tiers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It was all about meta. I've only had two Monarchs, and I had Mobius and Thestalos.
Right now...
I wanted a whole deck based off of them, but that wasn't a thing at the time. There's like only, like, four Monarchs at the time that I really liked them.
Is that Louis C.K.?
Aw, poor guy.
Not really. He was like a fucking molester.
Well, I mean, I don't. Okay, that's not what I meant. Okay.
Okay.
I meant like,
Alex,
I had a lot of respect for
the
him.
Defender.
Not all men. No, wait, that's your.
Although
stick,
realistically, he's like, is that saying mine?
It looks like it says
MTVE.
Oh, it doesn't look. Maybe.
Okay.
This is a puzzle. Go press the button, kid.
I think I can reach that button.
What does this remind me of?
Nailed it.
Okay, so I'm with you on absolutely hating kids. But for me, I think I just mellowed out a little bit. It's just I literally only hate kids that yell. Like, and that's most kids.
Hey.
Right? But she says, the way she says Sherlock is the most adorable thing in the world. I
like the way she said button. Because it actually
button?
Had the D's,
button?
In the text. It said button.
Button.
Yeah.
How do you know it's just not a British spelling? Like, you know how to spell jail, right?
Oh, and they all spell color wrong.
You know how to spell jail?
How?
G A O L.
G A.
I thought it was I was playing Bloodborne. It was. I'm like, what the hell is a gowl?
That just sounds like you spelled goal wrong.
I mean, well, yeah, but like.
Oh.
America spells
okay.
Shit right, you know. What the hell are you doing?
These are platforms that I just built?
Why would a train have this? Wait, what are you getting? What are you grabbing?
Hat in time.
Look like a jumping bean, Sherlock. Jumpy.
Yo, that's what this game is reminding me of. Hat in time.
I hear it's really good, and I only hear that from you. I literally never heard that from you.
I played it. Fucking, that game's killer. That game has two massive faults. One, it's way too short. And two, it came out right before Mario Odyssey.
Yeah, that might have been shooting itself in the foot a little
bit. Yeah.
Mario Odyssey is an excellent game, by the way. I adore it.
I didn't know you liked that show.
But the latter, like the post-game moons are just a chore to get. So I'm just basically going to stop playing the game while I'm ahead.
Wait, I didn't realize... Okay.
What, those buttons you gotta hit?
No, I thought for a moment that I was actually...
A father?
Huh, that's weird. Okay. No, I thought I was,
You think the conductor's gotta do that to move through cars?
Definitely.
Oh my god, it's fucking
Satan. It's a boss fight?!
Wait, there's boss fights in this game? Alright, Audi.
Yeah, I'd love being able to do that. There's one game that actually... will like change if you do bullshit like that. It's my favorite game ever. It's
what?
Nier.
Really?
Nier Automata. If you abandon,
you know what?
Scenes,
I'm gonna get crucified, but I did not like that game. I just could not get into
it. Oh, that's cool. You can be wrong.
I didn't think it was bad. It's just, I just
Oh, we need to sit down and talk about this, but it's going to take longer than the video. So let's
Robot butt could not get me into the game.
I'm Ted.
The fuck?
Good morning.
And who might this be?
Oh, it is Bo.
Bo Peep.
Hello there, Bo.
He sounds like a predator.
Mrs. Bo.
Mrs. She's like
Miss
five.
Bo.
There you go.
Balloons.
Is he going to pull something out of his ass? I think this guy is like a pervert. This sounds kind of questionable.
Who? Nope, we're
fine.
It's fine.
Thanks, guys.
Just end the video there.
We never got the balloon. Piss off, you pervert. Oh, you big old pervert.
Ha. He didn't expect me to be a big coward and run away. That...
Is that a bladder?
Black thing on the ground looks like a shadow.
Is it not a shadow?
No, oh. I think it's a dripping from whatever.
Oh, it is, it is, it is, yeah. That weird oil bladder.
Ah!
What are you doing?
Oh.
Oh, God, it talks? Oh.
Oh, the sack.
What is it?
Looks like a giant.
Okay, well, there you go.
It makes me dizzy.
Oh, it's a roof.
What?
What?
All right. Oh, okay. Hey, wait, there's a fucking Jack in the Box head.
Yeah.
Oh.
No! How do I dash? No.
Why would you do that?
I don't even know how I did that. I think it was left trigger. Oh, that's such a weird button.
Stop fucking doing that. That's it. That's the thing.
Punch
he
him!
He was just a pervert.
Punch him, Ted.
What is this game called again?
Call me.
That's fucking weird.
I want to take that in the less creepier thing that he just wants
too
to
late.
Oh.
Too late.
Oh, no.
He wants her to call him daddy.
Oh, no.
This is fucking weird, dude. Pinstripe. You know what? Yeah. Is this the full game? Is this the finished game?
Yeah.
I think Game Grumps played like the early version of this game. But, like, I think it looked pretty different. Not, like, way different, but, like, pretty different.
I can't remember if this was a Kickstarter game.
It might have been. It more likely was.
No, I don't think it was. I knew it was showed off at one of those, like, game shows.
Uh-huh.
Did I just survive a car crash? Or a train
crash? How did it crash?
Yeah, how does a train crash?
Well, I mean, if you go through a dimensional warp, you know, things just happen.
Anything goes.
All
right. Hey, what's that? Is that lore? Aw.
Put it on.
It smells like smoke. Why was she drinking whiskey?
Yeah, I got a scarf.
Why would you let your, like, two-year-old kid drink whiskey?
That makes me a hero.
Does it?
Oh. All right, Alex. Decide our destiny, left or right?
Decide the left. You're going to do some sick Hokuto no Ken references now?
Aw. Buttons?
That doesn't look right.
Hitting everything?
Nope.
That is a menu, jeez.
I know, right? It doesn't even, like, ease you into it either. Steal his mail!
The consumption of speed mushrooms is strictly prohibited, so we're gonna abuse that shit.
Hell yeah, we are. Suicidal thoughts? Okay.
Or plus one upgrade of shoot speed.
Do you get to just choose that? Hey, I want, I either want plus one stats or suicidal thoughts.
Not both.
I don't want both. You can kick it, but wait, what?
I stomped it, I think.
Oh, okay.
This is, some pretty good music.
I like it. I do enjoy it. You messed up, Brian. Oh, you did not mess up, Brian. Well done.
Alright, what's this? Golden padlock.
Oh man, enjoy editing those out, Mika.
That's actually gonna be really easier if the mics work this time.
Not unless I keep burping.
No, actually, it should be fine.
Really?
Alright, well, good. Although, actually no, it'd be fine. I was gonna say, I'd rather you not do it because it actually can destroy the mics.
It can actually smell really... Hey. Oh, I thought he burped too!
Hey, Felix.
Who?
It's Felix.
Yeah, I know, but who? Also, his name's
PewDiePie. Like a
damn creature. Oh, leave him there then.
Yeah.
Leave him!
Get the fuck out. Have
you tried these? Where's JonTron so we leave him too?
Oh, the sack things are drugs. They're probably filled with those.
Oh. Yeah, alright, see you later.
Hold on.
We don't have to save him, right?
I just wanted that point up there.
No, 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 keep jumping on him. That'd be fun. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
That's probably how you get him down.
Oh, then don't do it, never mind. Don't do it. Make him Ralph. Make him Ralph. Oh my. Alright.
See you later, fucker.
Ah, I feel like we did a lot of good today.
What a hero. Oh yeah, this is the Christmas game.
How's that for your heated gaming moment?
Right, Christmas video.
Oh shit, it's December 1st. That guy is boozed out.
That's how you save your game.
Wait, what?
You go to pictures of aggressive looking men.
I'm sorry, what?
That's way better than the red things.
But what are you actually doing? Like canonically, what are you doing?
Again?
Mr. Dickie? How does everybody know me?
I'm sorry? It's me,
Mr. Dickie. Is this like one of those stories going to end up that we were already in the afterlife or something? That's why we see all these people we know.
Welcome to. I mean.
We're already dead, aren't we? What?
I think I might know where she is, Ted. Okay.
Oh, it's actually the guy's name.
Oh, that's. But I'm not sure. I never want to eat there.
Are you this combat in this game?
You find one. I'm afraid I can't help you.
Well, then you're a crybaby. Oh, come on. Dude.
I'm gonna be nice, Dad.
Dad? You're not his dad.
What the fuck, where am I? Oh! Oh, that confused the hell out of me.
I was fine.
Kia!
Wait, wait, get that gem.
I wanted to kick it down.
Get that infinity stone.
Kia!
Alright. What the fuck?
Oh, it's that tree from Hellbenders. Okay.
Alright, that's probably not a great idea.
Wait, did you actually watch Hellbenders?
I don't know what that is.
Oh, let's not make that reference then, because I was gonna make a reference that was gonna be very confusing and highly sexual. Let's just go this way.
All right, that would have been a thing, a change of pace for our commentary dynamic.
Got nice tits for a little boy.
What the fuck?
See, it was an awful idea.
And yet, you still decided to do it.
Dude, I'm like the king of awful ideas. Have you seen my like solo YouTube channel?
I mean, well, I don't judge, Brian.
Yeah, you do. You just don't say.
No, I
hey,
mean,
it's that guy.
Your own life. Who? What? What guy? The sack? Take sack.
It's that guy.
What guy? I can't see no guy. There's a guy? Who
I remember we bounced him off.
Oh! Straight up PewDiePie?
But that hurt.
Wait, where's his face?
I think if you say mean things.
Oh, he's actually. Oh, I see him dangling from there. Yeah, yeah.
I think if you say mean things, that counter in the right goes up. Because it went up when I said a mean thing.
What would you say to him?
I said, but that hurt, bro.
I was aiming to hurt more than just your face. Alright.
Alright, well, we gotta test that by saying another mean thing.
Oh, so there's like a morality
thing?
Ooh,
that's blood.
That is straight up blood.
Oh, we never. Oh, no, no, no.
You're just chilling there the entire time?
No! Damn it!
Oh, I think you need a gun. I think you need a gun, bruh.
Oh, yeah, I was about to say, we didn't mention it, but this game's art style is fucking fantastic.
I mentioned it already.
Yeah, well, it didn't matter until I said it.
Wow.
So what, can I just, how do I?
I would not do anything more with him.
Do we do this?
You're just gonna bury him in the snow? He can get up on his own, he's a girl. Oh.
That's where you belong, in the garbage. You know what's also weird? This game's like, its transition's weird, because I feel like it should have stopped now, but it always like lasts half a second.
It lingers a little bit.
Yeah. Like, yeah.
Just like a little bit too long.
Oh, maybe I have to feed that sack to that tree.
Other sack? Why do trees eat sacks? I feel like there's a joke in there somewhere. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, you just did it? Just like that? You think he's just okay with him you climbing all over him? I'm supposed to do that. Brian, you gotta super jump.
Oh wow, okay, I can't believe I missed that.
I don't think this is a momentum thing, Brian.
Ah!
Well. Why?
I hesitated.
You can see the holes coming out of the tree, Brian. Brian, a moment's hesitation can cost you in battle.
What's that from?
I don't know, it just sounds like an anime thing to say.
Yeah, my gun!
Wait, she had a slingshot? First of all, okay, slingshots are awesome. I love slingshots. Click, I have a slingshot. I got my first slingshot at like, how old was I, 20? Did I tell you about my grandma's secret weapons cache in her basement?
No, but that's dope.
It's not even technically hers. It was like my uncle who used to live in the basement, right? And he just stockpiled like nunchucks, dart, blow dart guns, and tasers.
Hope and, I don't die. Slingshot.
It was awesome. And we got a shuriken too, for some reason.
Wait, that guy left.
Wait, wasn't he just like boozed out of his mind? Shoot PewDiePie in the mouth. What are those name of currency?
Oh, it's one of those mushrooms.
The speech. Ah! Fire! I guess not. Oh. You're just destroying that dude's stuff, dude. This is harassment now. Brian, come. This is not necessary, Brian.
So long,
I'm sorry, what?
I don't like the echo of that.
Butt slugs. Oh my god. What?
Oh, he's a teleporter.
This is some bullshit. What? Oh. Whoa. Oh, PewDiePie left.
Or maybe he was never here at all.
Or maybe he was never there to begin with. Shoot that thing down. No! How are you gonna get that thing now? Damn it, Brian, you messed up.
Story of my life.
No, not like that. Shoot the string. Brian?
Oh, that was cool!
That was pretty neat. You juggled that thing. You just straight up Devil May Cry juggled that thing with a slingshot.
There should be a fourth Devil Boy who has a slingshot. I feel like there should just be a Devil Girl.
Yeah, it was called Lucia. And Trish.
I mean, like a daughter of Sparta.
No, that's stupid, Brian.
Yeah, Sons of Sparta sounds way cooler.
Sounds like a motorcycle gang.
That was weird. So when I cancel the slingshot, watch me like jitter in place.
What the fuck?
Right?
It's not even just jitter, you're like deflating and inflating.
I feel like I'm the Flash after he stops being fast.
I feel like we don't need this.
Oh, that's it's the Hangley House. Oh, I wonder if that's where Pinstripe lives. It's a big letter. Can you imagine living in a house that just had a big A?
I would. Yes,
really?
I would, actually.
You destroy him!
Hello, fuck you!
Give me back my son! I mean daughter!
I haven't listed Noah. He's not even here right now. What?
You didn't really need, like, hesitation there.
Yeah, it wasn't really building up too much. Also says the guy who's moving around like a silly wooden puppet. I don't really know what parsonage is. Is that like a house?
I
think that's
precisely what we'll do.
Is his face wooden?
Yeah, this guy feels like a... Okay.
I think that's an out-of-time period thing to say.
Douche was a little... Like, he could have said a lot of things there.
Like lout or whelp. What are you, 10?
Oh! you do get little things when you're quippy.
Shit. I'm sorry, what? It's no wonder a screw up like yourself has joined the stinking. Wait, we really are dead?
I don't want it to be one of those I'm dead all along limbo games.
Aw. Destroy him!
Sadistic! Can I... Up or down?
Always go down. Why did you have to prove that you can do that?
I thought I was gonna drop a coin or something.
No, why'd you have to pull back on the cursor? Just to see that it really would go full screen regardless of where you pointed it? Like, we both know no game is that dumb to not do that.
No, there have been games.
Where the pellet just disappears midair if you don't aim it all the way.
It's a timer?
It's gonna explode, I think.
Do I have to make it to another place in time?
Dark and evil. Hmm.
Just like how I like my women.
Dark and evil?
Yeah. Wait, did I not pick that up?
You did not. And now it's gone. You messed up. Oh. That was 100% completion rate ruined.
Never stop shooting.
I mean, there's no incentive not to, right? Free dog! No, free dog! Don't juggle, dog! Alright.
Okay, so I gotta get all the beepy bloopies and free the dog.
Take
who has
dog.
An item?
No, I think that's just an icon. I think that's a P icon.
Oh, for
the
for
pinstripe.
Faggot.
Hey, hold on now. That's not okay, Brian. I'm gonna punch you in the mouth.
P.
That P looks... It looks like one of those little... What are those little drinkies? Like those swords?
Wait, are you... Oh, okay. Kinda.
Right?
Wait, are you one of those people that don't like the word faggot?
It's not okay, I don't think.
I think it's fine as long as you don't use it in the derogatory sense of...
I feel like... Okay, but you can make that argument about anything.
Yeah.
Then. And I don't
and
think...
And I do agree with that in most cases.
I don't think so, Brian.
So you don't agree with that South Park argument of those bikers?
I have no idea what we're talking about.
Oh, so you never saw... What's
I
this?
Don't watch South Park.
A secret film strip.
Wait, what?
I have to go all the way back a little bit more.
It's not in order.
Okay.
What?
Did time move when I'm there?
It's one of those things, if you're not there to observe it, it didn't actually happen.
Oh, maybe we can go up.
Oh, you can ride it like an elevator. Well, can you even jump that
Let's
high?
Let's try. Well, maybe if I bounce off that thing.
No,
it's now gone forever.
So.
Oh, you can just shoot through objects. Okay, that's cool.
You curve the bullet.
I wanna
just
die.
Like in that one James McAvoy movie.
Die.
You can jump through the log.
That's fair.
Just like in that James McAvoy movie.
He's still going!
Motherfucker, how did he get over there? How did he get past the log?
Give me that key.
What the hell? What is that?
Key.
What are you doing? What are you shooting?
Key.
What are you shooting? Oh, it's a key?
Key. I'm trying to shoot the rope.
How is it still going like that? I feel like it should have lost momentum by now. Now. I guess you can't. I don't think you can just. I don't think you can cut it, Brian.
Not with that attitude.
Brian.
Give me back my son.
Brian, the key doesn't have your son. You don't have a son. What are you doing? What is it?
I may have to turn it on.
You can't
first.
Just bleep things and. Alright. Just die already. Hurry up and die.
You're old.
Old.
Oh, so there is a good and bad meter.
Why? What'd you say to him?
It's just up the mountain in the Hangley house.
Okay.
I'd love to see those prissy pin legs climb this mountain at my age.
I'm sorry, what? Destroy box. Wait, shoot that thing.
What is that?
You free dog.
Oh, shit! Oh. I thought that was going to gun that was going to kill him.
Destroy Dicky. You're skipping all the lore, Brian. How are we going to make a lore video on this now?
Oh, one of those
things. There's another dog thing. Shoot the dog thing.
One of those things actually disappeared.
Oh, so it's not the dog thing.
So we may have to hit the switches?
This is tedious. Little bloopy dog. I enjoy that dog. Hit the button.
No, I already did.
Hit the button again, though. Yeah. Yeah, see, there's two now.
Oh, I gotta hit the last one.
God, I hope it doesn't self-destruct the
dog.
I will be upset.
No, there's one more I have to do. The red one.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the red one?
It's back there where you're shooting the key. You can stop. Save dog.
Oh, this is what this is. It's just to stop you. Go.
I feel like this should have been. What?
He
can talk?
For that, Ted. I was wondering if I was ever going to get out of that thing.
We are actually dead, aren't we?
Oh, I get a dog. It's Maniv.
Oh, he didn't abandon us.
I was afraid of that.
Wait, didn't he kill me?
Yeah, that was fun.
Well, you gotta get her, man.
No, I think I don't even think. Wait, did he kill you or did he eat you?
Oh, he's gonna sniff out some stuff.
Speaking of which, is Mr. Dickey somewhere around here? Yeah, I could smell that guy's butt from a mile away.
Okay.
Pinstripe guy, he's such a jerk.
You're a jerk.
Don't be mean to the puppy.
I got more moon or sun. Okay, Dalgo. Oh, he follows you.
You gotta take him to.
I got a familiar. No, he can sniff out the darkness.
I don't think that's a. Is that a thing?
Oh.
What? Is zooming in? Why is it zooming in?
Oh, no.
Why is it zooming in?
Wait, it says something above that. It says red.
Red rum.
Red? What does it actually say?
Red, it just says red.
No, there's something to the right of it. Red.
No, it's nothing.
Wash.
What the hell is red wash?
I don't know. It says something up there.
Stop trying to shoot the dog!
I just wonder if it does something. Nope.
Why would it do something, you awful person?